Once a year, I get caught thinking it's a penny machine and it's a dollar machine. One hit, $10 gone.